What are you? CW. That's me. April 16th, 2017. That's today. These secret notes I leave for you are humble, faithful clues. Find my next love note where the town's tulips are plucked. All my love, B. Yeah, I mean, I thought so too, but Brandon just came out on Facebook like 2 months ago, and Brody has been in Cambodia helping children build homes.
Chloe, this is the perfect way to get over Peter. You have to tweet it out, see if anyone knows who it is.
All right, yeah, okay, I guess I'll do it. I'll just do it.
Okay, go get your feet. Yes, I gotta have faith. Ooh, I gotta have faith. Because I gotta have faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith.
Chloe, you go, girlfriend. Find your man.
Good luck, Chloe. Find your true love.
Hey, girl.
We're blowing up on social media right now.
There's love in the air, folks. Rockford's own Chloe Winston tweeted a photo of a note from a secret admirer this morning that quickly went viral. How are you feeling, Chloe?
Well, it has been a whirlwind of a day, but the best part has definitely been the incredible outpour of love and support from everyone in town. And we are going to meet tonight at 6 o'clock, where I found the first note.
Well, we're wishing you love and luck, Chloe.
Chloe, we have tried calling you 1,000 times, and it keeps going to voicemail. Something has happened.
What? To my bee?
No. Okay, you have been following a scavenger hunt, an Easter scavenger hunt that the church designed for the children.
But what about CW? Those are my initials.
CW is for children's worship.
Oh, but what about bee?
Bunny! Chloe! Easter Bunny! Did you find it a little strange all the things you were doing were very children related? I gotta have faith because I got to go for faith. I got to have faith. Did you not find it strange that you had to go to a damn Payless and put on a size 4 shoe and hop around the store? Or that you had to sit in a children's swing for 5 minutes singing Jesus Loves Me This I Know?
I just thought B was a little eccentric and religious. And I'm a paranoid person. But I...
You stole Easter from me!
Flambe!